Most tornadoes move from the southwest at average forward speeds of 30 miles per hour. Speeds have been clocked up to 70 miles per hour. Here's Cabot, Arkansas.